Hey guys, welcome to SATV. I'm still JD Ball. Today we're gonna be talking about Senzo Mewa's brother, who vows to expose people responsible for passing away of his brother. But before I get into that story, click the subscribe button if you're new to the channel. If you already subscribed, thank you very much for taking your time to watch this video. It seems as if there are lots of stones that remain unturned concerning Senzo Mewa's passing away. You guys will bear with me that this case has been long overdue. It seems like the NPA is failing to come into conclusion regarding this case. That is why Sifiso Meiwe, who is Senzo Mewa's brother, came out to lambast the NPA for delaying this case. He believes that the authorities are protecting people responsible because they are rich. The Citizen newspaper reported that Senzo Mewa's brother indicated that he will accept assistance from anyone who's willing to assist get justice. He also mentioned organizations such as AfriForum. He also pointed out that there is only one man responsible for Senzo Mewa. It's just that the NPA and the authorities are protecting him. The AfriForum's lawyer Herinel will be representing Senzo Mewa's family, and that's good news. If you guys remember, the singer Chico Twala also came out to say that those people who were there when the incident happened are responsible for Senzo Mewa, and these people also include his son. When speaking to Power FM, he also denied the claim that there was a robbery when the incident happened. The NPA has recently reported to have released the recordings that are proving that witnesses who were interviewed prior to the incident lied under oath. So it seems like they will have to go back and re-interview all the witnesses who were present during the incident. For SATV, I'm JD Ball. Bye bye.